right. Let's do it. We'll just do 150, because there is no default difficulty. So I guess doing it on 100 would be normal mode, but just try 150, see how it goes. And as boring as you all are, you picked freaking Toad. You want me to be Toad. Like, really? Gave you all those options. You picked Toad. Not DK. Not Peach. Not Luigi. Like, Toad? Fine. So I guess I have to play through all of them. So, only seems fair. Alright, here we go. Buttons. Here we go. Oh, come on. He spins out so easily. Got someone. Let's go. I'm the best. You did it, guys. Is it a new world record? I suck. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm tied with Peach. What? I thought Toad could just jump it on 150. That's annoying. Peach and Yoshi can. Best. Yo, drop frames. What? Come on, internet. Come on, Comcast. Get it together. I'll do Mario Kart like this. Jerk, he just laughs. Yeah, it doesn't work if I miss all the boosts. Yay. Peach, trying to make a game out of it. Oh wait, that was the last one. Forgot. I should be all speedrunnery and reset and start the next one. But I won't. We're going through this. Big shortcuts or anything. So no like guardrail trick here. What a steal. Didn't know until recently that you could shoot with Z. I pressed C down my whole life. It was a game changer. Like, I guess it's just coming from Super Mario Kart, where you had to use a button, you know, on the front, since there were no buttons on the back of the controller. Oh my god. Yeah, that was not cool. Yeah, I always use C down. Z so much easier. Shortcut would be fun, this level too. It goes so much faster. But I won't. I actually really don't like this level. Yo, Toad. Oh my god.
Guys, I'm gonna get, like, last.
Holy crap. Who said Mario 64 was my favorite game? My favorite 64 game... honestly, it's probably GoldenEye. It's probably GoldenEye. Tough choice. I'd have to really think about that. Star Fox 64 was really big for me also.
No, Yoshi, go away.
And then there are games that I just like really liked and played a bunch at one point, but no one else really knows about, like Shadow Man 64. A really good one. Go. Like Mischief Makers or Mystical Ninja. It's tough, man. Yeah, Mystical Ninja. Yeah, definitely one of my favorites. Fueled by cats. Fan of this level either, mostly because I just don't, I can never remember like the pathing. Can't get anything good from these. Oh crap. Now what I don't know, are you, you know, like you get better items when you're losing? Is that when you have to be losing when you pick up the item or when it finishes rolling? I do. Come on, I hit it. That was brutal. Get him. No! Wow. Try and pass me. Try it. Dare you. Thanks for the follow, Fueled by Cats. This is it. This is probably one of my favorite tracks. I didn't actually need to use that mushroom. It's really annoying. I wanted to save it for this, so I could cut across. This time. Wrecked! Well, everyone, yay, Chris Paul's finally in the finals. Yay.
Mario Grand Prix, select your goal. Yahoo! Select man.
Star Cup time. No big skips. The jumps mess me up sometimes. Crap. Alright, sweet. I thought I was gonna hit myself. Thank you. Dude, that's you, Jumbotron. That was almost hilariously bad. Oh, that would have been something. Yeah, 1 minute 18 second lap. Let's go. This level either. Penguins freaking mess me up sometimes. Really wanted to hit that gap. It's alright, we got some good items now. Why didn't... Why didn't we hit those guys? It's messed up. They must have already been in pit stun or whatever. So I'm saving this sucker. Tunnel. Damn penguins in the tunnel. There we go. Also good for the tunnel. Let's go. Wait, I stole nothing? That's a thing? Last one. This one's okay. Oh, come on. Oh, it hit them on the thing. Boy. Thank you. Back off, DK. Did it, guys. I'm a champion again. Oh, wait. Bowser's Castle's left. But obviously there's some jank. With the thwomps. Oh my god, come on. All that and I'm still in fourth. Just laughing about it. I'm a jerk. I just saved the star for that room next time. Oh, so glad I hit him with the shell. Otherwise, I would have spun out. This toad's weak. Take second. It's fine. It's all good. Dude, DK is close. Crap. Oh, it's the last one. Get wrecked, DK. Yay.
Yay.
Congratulations. I'm the best.
Yep, you're the best, Toad. Last one. Damn, this was gonna be close to my shortest game. Yeah, oh, never mind. Wave versus super short. Forgot about that. That turn nearly enough. Why are these computers? Never was. Dude, I'm like over the last five. Yoshi has his own banana direct. What's the general consensus on what those monkeys or whatever are throwing from the trees? Are they rocks? Are they coconuts? Yo, Bowser, where the hell did you come from? This is a great follow-up to Hang Time, dude, because it's so easy. Like, this is great. The next game, though, I've never played before, so I have no idea what's going to happen. Ah, crap. Ah. I want to get that. I got something. There's so many items in this level. Let's go, Toad. Come on. Damn it. Alright, this is really gonna snap me back. Oh, no, it didn't. Yes! Oh my god. I'm glad I got it once. Yeah, dude, I don't know what people were thinking with Toad. Very lame pick. No! You piece of crap! What a jerk. Wanted to run him over. There you go. Take that, DK. See, and you all made me put Toad, and every time I hit someone, they spin out. Peach probably makes me spin out. Guys, Toad just gets bullied. He can't even handle himself. The double? I've never seen the triple. Mario Kart rubber band. Dude, that was bad. That's bad. Dude, if I'd gotten Triple Thunder, that would have been freaking legendary. That would have been so great. Triple Thunder would have been so good. I didn't see the scores. Like, can I? Needed to hook it. Had it. Alright, now it's time to just catch up to them. Damn. Would have been nice.
Oh, no! No!
Oh, no. Yeah, dude, I do not know speedrun strats. I, like, the jump, the Rainbow Road jump, is not something I've, like, practiced ever. How am I this close to these guys? He was running out of it, let me use another. What do you mean at this rate? I'm at the end. This is it. Great, I'm gonna be done in 45 seconds. Yeah, I am beating all the cups. This is special. I did mushroom flower and star already. Oh, come on. Yeah, look at the time. 49 minutes in. You don't think I spent 49 minutes on special cup, do you? Dude, I'm in first? What the hell? These guys suck. Wow, you can spin out that easily. 45 minutes on Rainbow Road. Oh, Cavo, that would be... Can you imagine listening to this song for 45 minutes straight? Should I try the jump again? Should I try it? I didn't see an answer. I'm doing it. Oh my god. I've never overshot it that much before. I thought I had it. Second place lightning. That's mean. There's also another skip where if you like hit yourself with a green shell, you'll like go to another level of it. Like right on the edge, you'll like jump over and land on another part of the track. That's a crazy one though. Oh crap, I'm trying to reach that. Thank you. Yeah, that star almost took me from last to first. For you guys. I'm pretty sure I win no matter what. Oh crap, I think Oreo beat me. Never mind, I won by one. The timer when it, you know, whatever it says, whatever. I was pretty sure I just had to get fourth, but I wasn't 100% sure. Oh my god. I would have had to do the whole thing again, the whole special cup. Smash Cup took a while. Long courses. As soon as it lets me press start. Alright, 54-10. I did it. Woohoo.